Now listen very carefully. This is what a quack sounds like.